Here I was, some hopped-up gringo a long way from home, making trouble the only way I knew. As the weather worsened, I caught a glimpse of the rusted shells of previous lives that had been lived out here in this swampy shithole, and I wondered if I would end up the same way, or what would happen to that girl I was supposed to protect. So far, I'd managed to keep a low profile, a bit out of character for a guy who's only comfortable with a bottle of whiskey or a gun in his hand. Think about what would be happening on that video feed now. Just my own imminent cameo. I had to keep moving. I hoped that I... That was the chair that she had been held in. I had just missed them.
Nossa, essa mina que ela já viu demais, hein? Não, velho, não. O irmão já falou, velho, ele quer ela inteira. Aí, você vai jogar dinheiro no lixo, hein?
I was in a cocaine factory, but I'd stick to the depressants. I opened the door to the next circle of this low-rent hell. hadn't seen Fabiana in a worrying amount of time, but at least I wasn't following the trail of her fingers. I had to keep on going across the docks.